So this is a wild ginger, and it's got these heart-shaped leaves, and it's a long running vine, and it pops up just kind of all over the place. And you can know it's a wild ginger when you kind of smell the root, and it smells amazing and spicy. But how does it taste? It's delicious and spicy, and it has a horribly bitter aftertaste, so I don't recommend using it to eat unless you really like bitter tastes.